didn't love you quite as often as I could have. Little things I should have said and done, I just never took the time. You were always on my mind. Your mind. If I made you feel second best, girl, I'm so sorry I was blind.
To my world, won't you come on in? Miracles, I guess, still happen now and then. Step into my heart, leave your cares behind. Welcome to my world, built with you in mind. Knock and the door shall be open. Seek and you will find. Ask and you'll be given the key to the heart of mine. I'll be waiting there with my arms unfurled, waiting just for you. Welcome to my world. Welcome to my world.
But I don't let the evening and you love me too. Your thoughts are just for me. You set my spirits free. I'm happy that you do. The book of life is brief. Once the page is read, all but love is dead. This is my dream.
Personality, very magnetic, very enforcing. He'd play these very challenging and rough games.
I mean, he was tough.
I like rugged sports as a man, which is boxing. I'm a napalm bomb,
guaranteed to blow your mind. I like motorcycle riding.
I do a little water skiing.
Karate.
I just I exercise every day, so I just try to stay in shape.
I would say right now, really, all kidding aside, that my big, the thing I keep up with most is professional football. I have a great ambition to play football, and I've got a touch league, you know, a touch football league back home.
There was no fooling around. The guys really challenged each other, and of course, he won every one of them.
He loved to win.
He wanted a special one. He wanted a golden palomino. We would get up at 3 o'clock in the morning, go to certain farms and ranches. We'd knock on their doors and say, you know, do you have a golden palomino for sale? And they'd look and they'd see it's Elvis Presley. They couldn't believe it.
They loved to ride horses, and there were so many of them that they had to extend the barn, and they, you know, redid it and made it look really beautiful. He was really into that for a long time.
He turned the barn into an actual working barn. I mean, I've never seen him so happy. He was painting names on the stalls, on the gear, on all the, he had a tack room. He put everything in the tack room. He had all the saddles named and color coordinated. I mean, that's probably the most organized he ever was.
Everyone had horses and golf carts. One person would get on, and then everyone would get on, and then it would be like, you know, like a convoy of golf carts. It was always crazy.
So we're trying to keep up with him.
Wise men say only fools rush in, but I can't. Falling in love with you. Shall I
could it be? A sin if I can't help falling in love with you? Like a river flows surely to the sea, darling, so it goes. Some things are meant to be. Some things are meant to be.